Alam mo ba ang latest at ang totoo? Bulgar.
Nung interview namin kay Ryle, sabi niya kasi hindi naging kayo. Pero di ba yung sabi mo dun sa kay Tito Boy, nagkaroon ka ng boyfriend?
Well, it's entirely up to him kung gusto niyang aminin, whatever he wants to say. Basta ako, alam ko yung totoo. That's okay.
So, naging kayo? For how long?
6 months.
No, it's the first time actually gonna say this. 2 years?
Huh? 2 years. At very ang sabi niya, parang hinarang ng parents mo, ayaw pa raw ng parents mo.
In a way, yes. Because, syempre, only child, bunso pa, and yung career ko, syempre, so it's a lot of pressure on me. So I guess my parents just really didn't want to have anything other than what I'm busy with now. So they just really wanted me to focus on what I'm doing.
So yun yung reason ng breakup. And pati daw ang ABS ayaw?
Well, there's a lot of reasons to why we broke up. Pero, sa amin dalawa, wala mo talagang problema. It's just all external.
So, anong reaction mo na ngayon daw? Ang gusto niya ng ligawan ay si Pauline Mendoza.
Siyempre, wala naman po akong problema doon. Kung saan siya masaya, I want him to be there. Kay Pauline, I really hope that she's the one for him. I hope that she will take care of him and make him happy the way he deserves.
Hindi ka na magsiselos?
No, I have a lot on my plate right now and I'm really gonna focus on my career and my family and all of my goals.